Good evening, everyone. I'm going to ask our graduates to remain standing and ask everyone else to join me in standing and removing your caps for the presentation of the colors by the Selden Fire Department, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance by Caitlin Lerner, followed by our national anthem performed by members of our Music Nation, Ethan Campos, Callie Delgado, Daniel Fajardo, Jacob Grijalva, Margaret Lasher, and Olivia Siminowitz. Caitlin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Correction, grads, remain standing for the national anthem. Thank you.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting.
Now we can be seated. Thank you, Music Nation. Phenomenal job. Good evening, everyone. On behalf of the Newfield High School faculty, staff, and administrative team, I'd like to extend a warm, heartfelt, and proud welcome to all of you, our guests, our graduates, to Newfield High School's graduation ceremony for the class of 2021. Before we get started, I'd like to introduce our guests joining us this evening on the dais. From our district administrative offices, our Assistant Superintendent for Human Resources, Mr. James Donovan. Director of Pupil Personnel Services, Dr. Jennifer Harrison. From our Board of Education, First Vice President, Mr. Chris Oliva. And our Second Vice President, Ms. Dawn Chirac. Also joining us on the dais is former Board Trustee, Ms. Dina Phillips. And Suffolk County Legislator, Mr. Nicholas Caracappa. From our building administrative team, assistant principal and 12th grade assistant principal, Ms. Lori Mazza. Assistant principal, Mrs. Kim Peelan. And assistant principal, Mr. Carl O'Leary. I also need to extend a thank you to our custodial team, our security team, our readers, teacher chaperones, our buildings and grounds department for our beautiful and safe setup for this evening. Most importantly, a big thank you to our graduation directors, Jill Gomez and Diane Santacola, for the planning and organizing of tonight's ceremony. For the past couple of months, I've been wondering how I'd be addressing you this evening, given the very different ending to your high school story that you had for the past almost year and a half. I know that you lost out on so much when our world shut down last March, and my heart broke for all of you as you finished your junior year virtually and lost out on the junior prom. Then September came. For you and the rest of us, it became about adaptability, the quality of being able to adjust to new conditions, and you all did exactly that. Half of you were 100% virtual learners. The other half was split into two groups. You came to Newfield 2 times per week and did the rest of your learning virtually. You performed virtually pre-recorded concerts, played very short, fast athletic seasons that didn't start until the second semester. All day long, you wore the very inhibiting mask. You paid attention to the tape down the middle of the halls, walking on the right-hand side. You used one-way staircases. You didn't get to use or hang out near the lockers during passing period, and you ate in a cafeteria filled with desks that were separated by 6 feet, all facing the same direction. Outside of here, some of you dealt with being quarantined, some quarantined as a result of being here. Some of you lost loved ones. None of us would have chosen this. It wasn't what any of us wanted, but you got through it. You adapted. And I have to say that this right here, having all of our class of 2021 together with this crowd filled with the excitement and love that we see already, it's a beautiful thing to see. Charles Darwin once said, "It is not the strongest of species that survives, nor the most intelligent. It is the one that is the most adaptable to change." As you move forward from this milestone achievement, life will continuously throw challenges your way, stress factors that you will have absolutely no control over, situations where adversity will be staring you in the face. So I challenge you today and every day moving forward that when adversity strikes, to face it head on, dig deep, work through it, never giving up, and rise above it. It's a difficult challenge, however, life is precious, and we only get one shot at it. Don't allow adversity to determine how your life story will develop, but rather your adaptability to the adversity to drive the direction of your life in that moment. NHS class of 2021, I want to thank you for your resilience, your patience, your hard work, and most importantly, your adaptability. It was wonderful sharing so many moments with you and experiences, such as your first day of high school, trick-or-treat streets, concerts, plays and musicals, both virtually and in person, games, delivering food to those in need after food drives, and most importantly, getting to know so many of you as the amazing individuals that you are. The potential I see sitting here before me today is extraordinary, and the opportunities that sit before you are plentiful. I just ask that you please remember to not just face the difficult times, but challenge them. Follow your hearts, use your heads, and make every choice with confidence. I wish each of you a lifetime of motivation, good health, happiness, and success. Congratulations, class of 2021. You will forever live on in the heart of Newfield, and we will miss you tremendously. Thank you. At this time, if everyone would please help me welcome to the podium Newfield High School's class of 2021 salutatorian, Ms. Ilsa Siddiqui.
All right. Hey, everyone. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Ilsa Siddiqui, good old runner-up to my best friend, Isabel Rodriguez, who is looking as fabulous as always. You all look great, too. Now I know, everyone is just itching to graduate, so I'll try to keep this brief while providing some comedic relief. Although I don't know how successful I'll be with that, because unfortunately, being a comedian isn't exactly a trait among my otherwise impressive skill set. Anyways, congratulations everyone on surviving high school. I know for me it wasn't exactly like how those early 2000s movies portrayed it. For one, I didn't exactly see any Channing Tatum sauntering through the halls. However, they really shouldn't have casted 20-something-year-olds to play high school teenagers. But hey, maybe it was like that for some of you. And I know most of you guys are probably tired of hearing about Corona all the time, but seriously, you should be very proud of all that you've accomplished in the midst of a global pandemic. In terms of gratitude, I know that I, for one, am especially grateful for all that my teachers did to prepare me for my exams, especially last year when the virus was new and teachers were still unused to the new programs and technology. For example, my AP Calculus teacher, some of you may know her, Mrs. Spar, spent hours reviewing material outside of school hours and prepared us so that we would feel more comfortable taking an AP exam that none of us, including her, had ever seen before last year. Aside from all of the absolutely incredible teachers that I'm honored to have been taught by, I'm thankful to the staff at Newfield, to the librarians that were always so accommodating and who reminded me of the existence of good old noodle tools, a real lifesaver, to the lunch ladies who were always so kind, to the janitors who were always there, giving us a clean environment to learn in, to the security guards like Antonio and Manny, who were always so friendly and were there to ensure that we had a safe place to prosper in, and to the administrators that worked so hard to deal with all the challenges that Corona brought forth. Thank you to the parents and guardians, to the siblings and friends, and to all those in between that have helped weave the threads of our tapestries, who have made us all distinct and complex individuals in times of both group and individual hardship we endured. And so I'm grateful for the strength of my peers who proved to be pillars of support to each other. Now, I'm about to sound like a Pinterest quote, but bear with me. Regardless of where your path may lead, always take pride in coming as far as you've come and seek happiness in whatever you can. Despite how dismal life and even the whole world may feel sometimes, remember that the future is uncertain and you don't know what excitement awaits. This may sound hypocritical of me to some of you that know me as being a self-proclaimed realist who is actually just a pessimist, but I've been getting better at the whole looking at the glasses being half full thing, okay? Strive for success, whatever that may mean for you, and take advantage of any and all opportunities. And remember what American comedian, actor, and arguably the first major television personality, Milton Berle, once said, "If opportunity doesn't knock, build a door." Take pride in how far you've come, and remember to express gratitude to all those that shaped the skilled and capable individual you are today. Anyways, don't get too narcissist on me. If you don't know who that is, he's the guy that fell in love with himself, Greek mythology. You know, narcissist. But yeah, really be proud of yourselves, everybody. I'm so grateful for having grown up alongside such a diverse and incredible group of people. And I hope you all enjoy this night. You've all earned it. Once again, congratulations, class of 2021. And as a memorable anonymous quote I saw on Google Images once said, "Smile while you still have teeth."
At this time, please help me welcome to the podium Newfield High School Class of 2021 valedictorian, Ms. Isabel Rodriguez.
Good evening, everyone, and congratulations on finally getting through high school. We all have a lot to be grateful for, so I think we should give our thanks where it's due. Thank you to my mom, my dad, my grandma, and all of the guardians who pushed us graduates to succeed. Thank you to the sisters and brothers, like my Arabel, who were our best friends and biggest fans. Thank you to the friends who made this experience all worthwhile, loving us through the good, the bad, and the ugly. Thank you to the teachers and staff members who supported us for the past 4 years. And finally, thank you to Google, who helped us pass our classes and arrive here today. If there is anything that reminiscing through these last 4 years has shown me, It's that the world has changed so much since we were all tiny freshmen. Do you remember roaming through the seemingly massive hallways in fear of getting picked on because you heard the rumors about Freshman Friday? I know I do. But as we became older, we became wiser and learned so much. From the fact that Freshman Friday does not really exist, to discovering that, no, there is no pool on the second floor. I also must point out that back then, none of us would have imagined just how astonishingly attractive our class would become. What we also could not have imagined is the way that the world would stop at the end of our junior year. And I know that you have all heard so much about COVID that you cringe at the word, but it is important to recognize our strength and perseverance through the challenges that we were presented with. As a community, we worked together to overcome the restrictions we faced, and we still managed to function. From our musicians creating virtual concerts and showcases, to our athletes moving their seasons around so they could still be able to play. And yes, we lost a lot, sadly some more than others. And we must never forget how precious life is. In spite of all this, we learned how to adapt to life-altering circumstances and still managed to create the most out of even the smallest positives. Plus, now we can all tell our children that we attended school during a pandemic. I said that we must never forget how precious life is, but it's more than that if you really think about it. More than ever, most of us know how important it is to truly cherish the moment. The American composer and playwright Jonathan Larson wrote one of my favorite musicals, Rent. One of the lyrics from the song Another Day goes, "There's no day but today." This is profound because he sadly died the night before Rent's off-Broadway premiere in New York City. He never saw the success his show would become. The lesson here is that when you want something, you need to work for it, and you need to start today because you never know what will happen tomorrow. I know as an underclassman, I failed to make the most out of some events and opportunities because I believed that I would always have another chance next year. But I learned the hard way that pushing off those sorts of things will only lead to disappointment. However, this idea doesn't only apply to attending football games or even waiting until the night before your quarterly paper is due to start it. This idea also applies to appreciating the people around you. Newfield is a special place, and I know it's not because of the building. I mean, we still don't even have air conditioning. What makes Newfield special is all of you. From the caring teachers like Ms. Spar, whose passion for teaching calculus is unmatched, and Dr. G, whose love for us knows no bounds, to the friends like my Ilsa, Khadija, Savannah, and Mackenzie, who never failed to put a smile on my face. We are a family, and that is what makes this place special. So cherish these memories. Cherish the people around you, and cherish them now, because you never know when they will be taken away from you. 5 years from now, you won't remember that fight you had over the remote with your sibling, and you certainly won't remember that funny TikTok video with over 500,000 views. What you will remember is that time you went out to the park with your friends and that time you spent playing Scrabble with your family. As Maya Angelou once said, people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel. So make those memories and always remember to make time for the people around you, especially those who you have made your family. In today's high-paced world, this can be easy to forget, especially with the heavy presence of technology in our lives like social media, which has brought us together while pushing us apart, almost as if it has become a sort of anti-social media. But it's the simple things in life that make it special. So stop and smell the roses. We may be adults now, but that doesn't mean that we can't still have fun. Go crunch some leaves and pop that bubble wrap, or even go search for the end of the rainbow. I mean, we can literally hop in a car and drive there if we want now. Find your own happiness, and while yes, we do have to grow up, no, we don't have to lose sight of the people and things that bring us joy. Maybe some of you have checked out by now, so I'll end with this. If there is one thing you can take away from me today, I hope it's this. There's no day but today. Thank you and good luck, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
At this time, I would like to present the class of 2021 for graduation. Graduates, please rise. At this time, I invite Board Trustee Dawn Chirac to the podium for the acceptance of the class.
Good evening, everyone. We've all been reminded this past year that things don't always happen as we plan, but always work out as they should. You have all shown resilience in a time filled of uncertainty and constant change. You continue to inspire us on a daily basis. You have won championship titles, won music awards, art awards, excelled in your academics, all while being challenged by the obstacles this past year has brought. I hope you always embrace the journey of life. Continue to embrace the ups and the downs. Let your experiences shape you in a way that lets you see the good in the world. And trust me, it's always there. The road ahead may not always lead to where you want it to, but I promise it will always lead you to where you need to be. So my advice to you today as you start the next chapter from a poem entitled Hope. If you only carry one thing with you throughout your entire life, let it be hope. Let it be hope that better things are ahead. Let it be hope that you can get through even the toughest of times. Let it be hope that you are stronger than any challenges that come your way. Because during these times, hope will be the very thing that carries you along. On behalf of the Board of Education, we accept the graduating class of 2021. Congratulations.
Graduates, you can be seated. And at this time, we will begin the presentation of diplomas. Members of the board, readers, we can take our places.
Ready? Okay, you can come. Isabella Rodriguez. Ilsa Siddiqui.
Vincent Robitaille.
Caitlin Lerner.
Aiden Murphy.
Haley Farhardo.
Peter Barjowski.
Savannah Bond.
Sawad Hossein.
Leanna Stone.
Jeff Acevedo Fuentes.
Angelica Quarteros.
Hassan Akbar.
Edith Abrego.
Brian Akbulet.
Fatima Akbar.
Justin Alpert.
Jamie Albrecht.
Julian Alvarez.
Aileen Alcantara Silver.
Jay Alves.
Brianna Alfaro.
Isaiah Anderson.
Leslie Alvarez.
Jake Arneo.
Isabella Andriano.
Joseph Asaro.
Amanda Ogg.
Tamor Babar.
Manor Azam.
Christopher Bartho.
Amanda Baez.
Dominic Benedetto.
Alexis Balsamo.
Jack Bergholm.
Alyssa Barnum.
Anthony Bernstein.
Milan Barr.
Jadon Binns.
Kayla Barros.
Luca Bontempi.
Danielle Battle.
Dakari Boyd.
Megan Bauer.
Steven Bronco.
Brianna Bausman.
Jaden Brooks.
Cassandra Bayless.
Corey Brown.
Gina Blasco.
Alexander Burns.
Alyssa Blasky.
Shane Callahan.
Haley Brand.
Elijah Cameron.
Jessica Broderick.
Joseph Camerata.
Angela Campos.
Christopher Cano.
Lena Cancilla.
Ethan Campos.
Rosina Jean Caracappa.
Joseph Queso.
Caitlin Caravano.
Michael Catapano.
Alexis Castillo.
Kevin Chan.
Fika Celestin.
Gavin Connor.
Stephanie Salucci.
Mitchell Cooper.
Christina Charles.
Kasim Elijah Coward.
Chiaz Valencia. Gabriella Chiaz Valencia.
Christian Crespin.
Diamond Christian.
Zachary Kronk.
Alexandra Cristofaro.
Jose Quadra Jr.
Trista Clackett.
Chris Cusimano.
Carolyn Cole.
Lucas Sear.
Taylor Corsello.
Dominic D'Alessandro.
Madison Cosgrove.
Thomas Dan.
Taylor Dalton.
Jordan DeJesus.
Gloria Daz.
Cody Delgado.
Mackenzie Davidson.
Julio Delgado Jr.
Savannah Davidson.
Dennis DeMille.
Callie Delgado. Sarah Delgado Tejada.
Tejani Desiree.
Kaylee Dermody.
Joseph DiGregorio.
Sabrina Diaz.
Vincent Donatio.
Samantha D. Domenico.
Eric Daugherty Jr.
Nicole Dona.
Timothy Doyle Jr.
Tiffany Ann Dukaran.
Kyle Drennan.
Jasmine Durham.
Stephen Duffy Corvea.
Kimberly Espinal Abreu.
Howard Dunlap Jr.
Taylor Esposito.
Kalichi Esbuzium.
Serena Fabian.
Joseph Elfers.
Sasha Fay.
Angus Evans.
That's right, right?
Jessica Fernandez.
Jason Fahey.
Kayla Fernandez.
Daniel Fajardo.
Madeline Fernandez Estrella.
Angelo Fardella.
Yalia Fields.
Sunny Farrell.
Andrea Flashy Hernandez.
James Fatizzi.
Olivia Fosito.
Anthony Flacomio.
Nicole Gabrini.
Ryan Fonseca.
That's a good.
Karen Galvez Alvarenga.
Jason Frank.
Kaylee Garcia.
Jacob Freelander.
No, you're not tricking me, are you?
Emily Gardell.
Andrew Gabb.
Laura Lee Gardell.
Robert Gallimula.
Jacqueline Gephardt.
Brandon Gallagher.
Gerace. Hey, how are you?
Noel Gerace.
Tyler Gallo.
Lauren Gerke.
Patrick Ganter.
Brianna Gabriel.
Luke Gerdville.
Jeanette Giacomantonio.
Dominic Gianetto.
Rachel Gibbs.
Salvatore Giaberti.
Brianna Gillen.
Justin Gladowski.
Jamie Gericki.
Dylan Greco.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Francesca Grasso.
James Green.
Sania Grimes.
Jacob Grijalva.
Munira Hamza.
Kobe Grychuk.
Michelle Hurtado Pizarro.
Sebastian Gualteros.
Zelina Ilaraza.
Ahmed Hassan Hafiz.
Congrats.
Ziara Ilaraza.
Patrick Hall.
Okay, I'm going off the skin of my Indelicato.
Alyssa Indelicato.
Hunter Harvey. Oh.
Emily Jenkins.
Anthony Hayes.
Maisha Khan. Thanks,
Cody Hempfling.
Joanne Cacciatorian.
Joseph Hernandez.
Crystal Krasinski.
Mark Hitter.
Caitlin Quasney.
Zaire Ziggyho.
Margaret Lasher.
Landon Honig.
Amanda Laviano.
Ethan Hogan.
Haley LeBron.
Joshua Holland Weiss.
Sarai Little.
Matthew Hu.
Mackenzie Lombardi.
Christian Michael Hussein.
Diana Lopez.
Joseph Hutchby.
Jennifer Maldonado.
John Dominic Ignacio.
Mar Maldonado.
Michael Iovino.
Jesse Maldonado Mejia.
Valdi Jean-Pierre.
Sienna Martinez.
Robert Jensen Jr.
Victoria Martins.
Dylan Johnson.
Gianna Mastroianni.
Jacoby Jones.
Lauren McEwen.
Kendall Kendrick.
Summer McMahon.
Paul Caraga.
Jillian Messina.
Jaden King.
Elena Michael.
Sebastian Colco.
Haley Michael.
Noah Collier.
Sabrina Milano.
Caleb Kraft.
Alyssa Miller.
Shane LaFries.
Sumaya Mim.
Michael Lamato.
Shayna Morales.
Brandon Lanari.
Jenny Moran.
Benjamin Lanzalata.
Tatiana Moreno.
Christian LaPena.
Precious Mazobi.
Nicholas Leckie.
Zara Nabibaksh.
Alex Levy.
Lauren Nagy.
Alex Lopez.
Chanel Nelson.
Jared Linton.
Laura Nguyen.
Brandon McGuire.
Nicole Nicolescu.
Ryan Mangrew.
Ava Noe.
Jeffrey Manzalillo.
Taylor Novotny.
Luis Marcelino Bautista.
Brianna Nunez.
Jared Marquez.
Alyssa Odo.
Alex Marshall.
Brianna Oliver.
Kyle Matthew.
Victoria Oliveri.
Dominic Morey.
Elizabeth Ovalle.
Jackson Mazur.
Riley Pam.
Logan Mazur.
Amanda Parisi.
Tristan Mazur.
Gianna Pavisi.
Patrick McCran.
Mia Pellio.
Parker McPhillips.
Gabrielle Pinckney.
Michael Medina Jr.
Gianna Paraglia.
Darwin Mejia.
Nia Marie Priestley.
Jorge Morales.
Alicia Rivera.
Frank Moscatelli.
Samantha Robrecht.
Timothy Murdoch.
Leslie Roman.
Nicholas Nappy.
Alexis Rothar.
Michael Ocasio.
Emily Salinas.
Anthony Oliva.
Nia Sillett.
Gavin Oliveira.
Valerie Sanchez.
Thomas Oliveri.
Grace Santoro.
Damian Pagano.
Samantha Schmidlin.
Gary Palmieri.
Emily Schmidt.
Zachary Papa.
Nikki Shabika.
Victor Paredes de Landa.
Khadija Siddiqui.
Vincent Pecorella.
Olivia Semenowitz.
Yep. Juan Pena.
Sarah Silver.
Alejandro Perez Canedo.
Hannah Scalacci.
Justin Perlman.
Julia Souza.
Brandon Phillips.
Caitlin Stauffenberg.
Michael Procida.
Julia Siska.
Dylan Quick.
Carly Thorne.
Zachary Quillis.
Simone Todd.
Frank Rizzo.
Helen Torres Peralta.
James Rockefeller.
Samantha Say.
My man. Lorenzo Cellini.
Angela Tutoli.
Peter Siebenkiss.
Vanessa Valenti.
Joseph Silippo.
Haley Takori Kuji.
Kyle Simeone.
Flor de Maria Vallejos.
Sean Smith.
Glacy Velasquez Meja.
Muhammad Soban.
Kira Ventimiglia.
Kirk Stevenson Jr.
Catherine Vento.
Aaron Stewart.
Leah Walker.
Christian Stewart.
Trinity Wallace.
Brandon Sullivan.
Amanda Walter.
Kevin Swayze.
Emma Wesch.
Christian Zabo.
Angelina Zerpoli.
James Thomas. Tyler Titmus. Jacob Taus. Jesse Tuccheroni. William Umloft. Melvin Valladares Rivera. Michael Villagran. Matthew Walsh. Ryan Wanamaker. Ronald Weber Jr. Austin West.
Austin!
William Yelton. Alexander Zeffert. And our last graduate, Jeffrey Zoder.
At this time, I would like to invite up to the podium your senior class president, Peter Marjowski, for the turning of the tassels.
Okay, class of 2021, let's now do our final act together as a class. On the count of three, let's turn our tassels from right to left. One, two, three. Congratulations, guys, we did it.
I officially declare this graduation ceremony closed. Congratulations, Newfield class of 2021.